Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Hope you guys are doing really great. And you can see I have like really bad cold today, and my voice is literally like a man's voice, so just forgive me for that. And let's just start with this video. My name is Nidhi, and if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe to this right now. That will really make me happy. Okay, so let's just get started with the video. So today's video is this. Yes guys, I am going to unbox yet another box. It's from the Nature's Company, the Beauty Wish Box. For all those who don't know what a wish box is, so it's basically a monthly subscription box of skincare products that are provided by the Nature's Company. So these are basically skincare products. These are not makeup products. These are purely skincare products, which are all natural. There are no chemicals as they claim in this, and all the information regarding the subscription are down in the description box below. You can check that out. You can subscribe for a month, for 3 months, for 6 months, and for a year. So all the details are down in the description box. Do just click that show more button, you'll get everything down there. Okay, so let's just start with this month's beauty bag. The theme was bedazzled because this is a celebration month, and we have the Dussehra, and then we have Diwali. So I am shooting it today when it is the Dussehra, when it is the Dussehra. So happy Dussehra to all of you. So let's just dig into this box really soon. I've already opened it just to save time. I have, however, not seen what is in this bag. So let's just dig into this bag. I am so in love with this bag. You can see, guys, it's a really, really beautiful bag. It's a really, really, really beautiful bag. It's kind of a portly, but I see you can gift it to somebody, fill it with chocolates and everything, and it is so beautiful. Okay, so it is like a portly, and you can just open it right there. And I've said this I think earlier as well, and opening a beauty wish box is like opening a present full of surprises, because you don't know what is in this bag. So I always like opening, I love opening beauty wish box, because it's like, oh my gosh, I got this, oh my gosh, I got this. So the first thing up is this diya. Let me just open this for you guys. I think it is, yeah, it's a candle. Such a beautiful candle, isn't it, guys? It's such a beautiful candle. I just love this beautiful, beautiful combination of golden and red, and it's really amazing. That's how it is. Okay, the second thing is this Limoncello brightening face wash. Okay, I think it has lemon, and that's why the name is Limoncello, I think. Okay, so this is how the bottle is, and it is from their Starrise range, and this is 20 ml bottle, and it has, yeah, lemon peel extract and aloe vera plant extract. It is Limoncello brightening face wash. It smells like a bit of lemon, but it has a bitter odor as well. But yeah, it has a really nice fragrance to it. I just can't close this cap, I don't know why. Next I have is this Lip Pop Coconut Lip Balm. Yeah, this is how it looks like, Lip Pop Coconut Lip Balm. I've just recently, it has that coconut smell to it, amazing smell. Next thing we have is this, the best thing about Nature's Company is that everything is bubble wrap. I've said this almost in my every video of Beauty Wish Box, because the bubble wrap protects the packaging, and even if it opens up, at least it doesn't damages your bag and the other products. So I just love this. It's a rosemary hibiscus hair mask. It's from the range 4essence, and this is 20 grams bottle, and I assume that it has hibiscus and rosemary. आमला पाउडर, रोजमेरी पाउडर, हिबिस्कस पाउडर, मेथी पाउडर, विच आर एंड ईच ऑफ दीज प्रोडक्ट्स आर रियली अमेजिंग फॉर योर हेयर. आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू ट्राई दिस आउट बिकॉज आई थिंक दिस विल डू रियली वंडर्स फॉर मी. डू लेट मी नो गाइज इफ यू नीड अ रिव्यू ऑन दिस वन बिकॉज आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू यूज दिस. नेक्स्ट वी हैव सैंडलवुड बॉडी वॉश. दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक एंड आई थिंक सैंडलवुड हेयर क्लेंजर और समथिंग आई गॉट बिफोर ऑल्सो एंड आई लाइक दिट. दिस इज ऑल्सो वॉट आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू यूज. नेक्स्ट आई हैव, ओके आई गॉट दिस वन अर्लियर एज वेल, मल्टी विटामिन फेशियल मास्क मसाज क्रीम एंड इट इज़ फॉर ऑल स्किन टाइप्स एंड दिस बॉटल इज 35 ml विच इज़ लाइक रियली अमेजिंग. इट विल लास्ट मी लाइक आई यूज इट एवरी डे, इट विल लास्ट मी फॉर एटलीस्ट 2 weeks, बट इफ आई यूज इट लाइक ऑन नॉट ऑन डेली बेसिस इट माइट लास्ट फॉर लॉन्गर. सो दिस इज वॉट इट इज एंड इट हैज़ आलमंड ऑयल, होहबा ऑयल और जोजोबा ऑयल इफ यू नो इट दैट वेज, वीट जम ऑयल, विटामिन ई, विटामिन ए, विटामिन सी, कोको बटर एंड कोकम बटर. सो दैट्स ऑल गुड थिंग्स दिस पर्टिकुलर बॉटल हैज. नेक्स्ट वी हैव इज दिस पर्टिकुलर सी दिस बॉटल लीक बट देन इट डजेंट डिस्ट्रॉय अदर प्रोडक्ट्स and that's the best part of this bubble wrap is. So this is a corn exfoliating face pack which I am loving right now. I already got this one in my earlier bag as well and I'm using it and it is a really good face pack. It is like a scrub as well as a face pack. So amazing, amazing product again. Next, the bag is all empty now. We have this 35% discount coupon which we always get and you can get discounts on the products that are mentioned down here. These are products you can get a 35% off on the full size of it which is like amazing. And the last thing in the bag was this card which talks about all the products and how they'll help you and everything. So this is the card which is the last one. And this is the bag finally. I am looking forward to use all of these products because they look so promising right now. But if you guys need a review on any of these, do let me know by commenting down below. I am especially looking forward to this hair mask. And if you like this video, do give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel if you haven't already done so. That will really make me happy, guys. And thanks for all the love and support. Happy Dussehra to you guys. Till then, I'll see you next time. Take care. Stay beautiful. Bye-bye.